High School DxD is a Japanese light novel series, penned by Chi Ishibumi and illustrated by Mama Zero. The story follows a perverted high school student who has one goal, become a harem king. However, when he is murdered by his first date, who is, in fact, a fallen angel, he is later resurrected by Ryaz. But now, Issei has to follow Ryaz Grimory and her devil family. However, when he starts becoming closer to his master, the dynamic causes chaos among the angels, the fallen angels, and the devils. The novels were eventually adapted to a manga series, which was then developed into an anime show, that dropped on January 6, 2012. Over the years, the anime has spawned 4 seasons. Let us now get into the details of its 5th installment. High School DxD Season 4 premiered on April 10, 2018, on FX, in Japan, and wrapped up on July 3, 2018. It consists of 12 episodes. The anime can be watched on Funimation in the US. As per sources, the series has already been renewed for its 5th outing. Although it was expected that the new iteration would drop in 2020, production delays due to the COVID-19 pandemic did not make that possible. Most likely, High School DxD Season 5 should premiere sometime in 2021. High School DxD introduces us to Issei, a high school student who falls in love with the gorgeous Yama. But things take a drastic turn when he gets killed on the first date. He is later rescued by Ryaz Grimory, the devil, who asks Issei to serve her and work for the school's club. Eventually, in order to survive in the chaotic world of the devils and angels, Issei starts working on his own skills. Season 5 marks the comeback of Yuki Kaji as Issei Hayadu, Ayana Takatatsu as Konko Tiju, Yoko Haikaza as Ryaz Grimory, Shizuke Ito as Akano Haimjima, and Ozumi Asakura as Asia Argento. Produced by Passion Studio and directed by Yoshifumi Suda, the new season will take up additional material from its source material, the eponymous light novels, to create new storylines. Since Season 4 covers 2 volumes, 9 and 10 from the light novels, we expect Season 5 to adapt the next 2 volumes, 11 and 12. The upcoming season should kick off with the start of the middle-class promotion test. While Issei, Akano, and Kiba prepare and get ready to ace the test, Konko begins to act dubiously. Konko also comes to know about Issei and Ryaz's closeness and is not quite happy with the development. On the other hand, there is another massive twist. Azazel brings Office and the head of the Kaos Brigade to the Hayaotu residence.